today, let's revise this lesson, changes in the transport system. We have learned about the transport system. There is three transport system, that it is land transport, water transport and air transport. Transport system has made our life comfortable. So first is the means of transport. Means of transport provide us facility to travel to various places of our choice. Transportation of goods from one place to another for sale in a local, national and international market is carried out by the various means of transport. The land transport. Land transport include the road and railways. India has the largest network of road in the world. The major roads connecting state capitals and these important cities in India are called the national highways. Then road transport, fast means of transport are like car, buses, scooter, truck need a pakka road. Pakka roads are made up of stone and coal tar. National highway and the state highway. National highway connects the state capitals and the important cities, and state highway connects cities and the town with the district headquarter, and district road connects towns of the district. Rail transport are ideal and important means of transportation. The first train moved from Mumbai to Thane in 1853. Railway network in Asia and the fourth largest in the world. Railway helps us in carrying the heavy bulky goods like mineral, food grains, fertilizers and cement. Then the fastest train, that is Tejas, Rajdhani and Shatabdi are the fastest train. The metro train in Delhi is the 12th largest system. Air transport is the fastest and most advanced means of transportation. This means of transport can reach the places where it is impossible to reach by road or a rail. Travel by air is comfortable. Helicopter can land in small areas and useful in mountain and terrain. Airways are useful during the disaster and providing the rescue operation. Aeroplane needs the airport or aerodrome. There are 17 international airport and 88 domestic aerodromes. Water transport, that is the ship, boat move on and steamers move on water are called the water transport. There are 13 seaports in India. So student, today we have revised the lesson transport system. So your homework is to paste the pictures, at least two pictures of the land transport. Minimum two pictures, and you can paste more pictures of land transport, air transport and water transport in your notebook. Second thing, you will paste your family tree. In family tree, you will make the, that is paste your parents' picture, that is father, mother, brother and sister, and you will write their names and paste your picture in your notebook. This is your homework. And rest of the students, learn the question answers, learn the exercise, read carefully, stay safe at home. Thank you.